be with us in this short time of devotion tonight. Bless these words, Lord. I pray that everything we say, Lord, is from you and you alone. Lord, we love you. It's in the name of Jesus we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Focus, focus, focus.
Nap was great, man.
Yeah.
Here, friendly guys. Friendly Gus. My bad. So, that was great.
What's wrong with that?
Stopping for a pit stop. Can have some fun. Bathroom and all.
Bathroom breaks.
Yeah, bathroom breaks.
Mama.
Jeff and Mr. Sears right here.
Let's give those guys a hand. Also, let's thank the mastermind, the evil mastermind behind it all, my sister Randa. And thank everybody for being here. Everybody else is helping tonight. Thank y'all so much. Start the servers, everything. But especially you guys that noticed, thank y'all so much. This is big for us.
All right, hey guys, we're over here at the hotel down here in what's this place called? New
Home Two Suites.
Home Two Suites? We can roll with that. All right, we're here in Home Two Suites here, hotel. Enjoying our time here. We just got back from a celebration party for the football team. Big prep talk before the game. Tomorrow, got faith in the team. We can make it. We got this. We're going to win.
Go Bears.
Go Bears.
It's a classic Class 2A championship on the line. The Yellow Jackets of Rockmart taking on the Pierce County Bears, trying for their second title here just in this decade. Glad you're with us. I'm Larry Smith, along with my partner Sam Crenshaw.
The Huddle people, like the Huddle franchise, like the company.
Guys, you got to acknowledge, not just telling me, but everybody that knows you's got to know there's something different about you. You're a Christ follower.
Well, I'm going to give you a definition of relentless. Suppressively constant. Someone that is determined to do something and refuses to give up even if what they are doing is unpleasant or cruel.
We've got to try to score every chance we get. Fourth and goal. McGathan go to the right side. In for the touchdown. Christian Anderson met him there, but the second effort gets him in, and it's Pierce County that scores first here in this Class 2A championship.
We need to have an attitude to grab a prize that's in front of us.
Class 2A state championship on the line. Cade McGathan this time trying the right side. Oh, and what a tackle! Eagling touchdown, first play of this second quarter. McGathan, wide open. Forget about it. Touchdown, Pierce County. 42 yards. Pierce County even better. We're up on 4.5 minutes until halftime. Thompson keeps it. He's got room. First down, midfield, and more. Thompson gets out of bounds to stop the clock. Go, second 11 now. The Rockmark trying to equal the score again. Thompson complete. Or is it? It is.
We are 14-7, baby. Second quarter, minute 35 left. We are stressing, bro. We stress it. I don't care if we are. We need to get another one and another one and another one. Lord have mercy on our souls. We better win this.
We're not going to give an edge, are we? An edge is going to be gone because we're going to be relentless. We're going to attack things in a relentless behavior over and over and over again.
Thompson to throw again to Turner. 20 and more. Helmet comes off. Man in motion into the end zone. Touchdown to Tristan Anderson.
And we'll ride the waves high. And then when the valleys get there, we'll be relentless because it may be unpleasant for a few seconds, but we're going to be back on the wave on top. And we're going to finish the way we should if we're relentless.
Where are you? Right here, right here. Where are you? Because I can tell you where I am. I don't care what anybody thinks. I don't care what my mother thinks. I care about an audience of one. And that's the one true God. If I can please Him, that's all I want.
We are what we are. You know what I mean? We are what we are. We're going to try to make it ugly, turn it to a fist fight, and hopefully we come out on top in the end.
I saw you break it down with the team. What was your message to them?
Well, in 2020, we were down 7-0 in the fourth quarter. You know, and our kids didn't quit. We came back, found a way to win. Well, it's 14-14 now, so everything's even. We just got to go play. We got to go play, do what we do. We're going to give God glory whether we win or lose, but we got to go play.
All right. Well, go, Coach.
Per game. Third down conversions. Rockmark 0-3. About to be 0-4. 0-4. Swarm of blue jerseys all around. How much legs does he have is a question you might want to ask yourself right now. Third and six into that. He's going to go to the air. Cut. Slow. He's off to the races. Can anybody catch him? No. 66 yards. Touchdown. Pierce County. The third quarter. It's been a sequence. Pierce County scores and Rockmark comes back and ties it up. Turner, can he keep his helmet on? Yes. Interceptions. And Coach talked about how he has just a high football IQ and putting it to use right now. He's got a man wide open. It's Davis. There is nobody on that side of the field. And the pattern continues. Pierce, you got one. Rockmark's got you back. 62 yards and a second touchdown pass for Thompson in this game.
Be relentless. We have to have relentless pursuit in everything we do tomorrow. Linemen, offensive linemen, be relentless. Constant relentless, oppressive behavior. No matter how cruel, no matter how unpleasant, we're going to be relentless.
So fourth and eight, Sloan back to punt. Gets that away. Taken at the 45 by Anderson. He's got some room, still on his feet inside the 20. Anderson finally knocked out of bounds. 14 yards, high snap on first down. Corrals that, tries me around the side. Sloan is there, but we've got a flag. Number 22. Oh, snaps over his head. Ball still loose. Still loose. Pierce County thinks they have it.
Boy, what a game. And the officials are still looking for the ball. Look.
Nigel Brown came out with the ball. Number three has the football right there.
If we'll always look at what the good Lord provides us in Scripture, but you know the biggest thing He provides us is the talents that we've got here. Be relentless in the way you use them tomorrow, and we shall be successful.
Another fake McCaffrey on the run up top for Slow! Touchdown! What a catch! 19 yards! Carson Sloan doing it all for the Bears. Sloan, 6'2", 220 senior, Jacksonville State and Southern Miss both have offered. Whoever gets it will get a good one. Stevenson, the extra point is good. 7-11 for Thompson. Good job by the secondary and the sack. Sloan, how about this Bears defense, Sam Crenshaw? 4 minutes in, they're in the red zone now, first and 10. Thompson, great patience. Keeps it himself inside the five. Thompson, touchdown! 11 yards out! And here come the Yellow Jackets again!
So I can't bow down. I can't. I've got to be thrown that fire because I can't bow down.
Hunts, great football to come later today. Thompson, under pressure yet again. This time he can't get away. Sloan is there to bring it. 25, the clock now. Still running, close to 3 minutes. Tied at 28, as you can see. Thompson, pass. He avoids his man out past the 30. Here's Connie, one in overtime in dramatic fashion. They have a chance to do another thriller and put one in the school archives. And it's a sophomore that'll take him there. Sloan to hold. Garrett Stevenson, the kick from 49. And it's blocked.
One thing that makes this team so great is the love for one another. But you've got to be relentless for every second, for every breath you take tomorrow. There is no rest.
He's going for it all off the top, man. It's over the head of Anderson. Guess what? Goal line to goal line, it's 100 yards. Just like the one right here, Washington.
Even times when you are down and hurt, be relentless.
A touchdown to win, a field goal to tie, keep it going. Right side, Magetha down to the corner. Did he get in? He got in. Where's the signal? Yes, the Bears have done it again. A second state title. Oh my, in a pressure packed, once again overtime game.
We have not seen a signal called yet, John. There hasn't been a signal, but I think we do have the touchdown. Let's see what happens. We've got kids in the end zone on top of him. And let's see right here what exactly happened. Is it a touchdown?
They've
or
got
is it not?
On the score.
Oh, here we go.
Determined the runner stepped out of bounds prior to the ball crossing the line of scrimmage. It will be first down.
So it's not over.
What is it about you and me? We always get caught on these games.
Why is that? Why?
I held as long as I could. The scoreboard changed.
I know. You waited, right? You waited. Shades of last year.
Oh, my goodness. I've learned.
You were going to say, right?
I've learned, yeah. So.
Be relentless in every aspect of tomorrow. Attack it. Start it tonight. Visualize everything. See yourself where you need to be. See yourself making those plays. And if you do it relentless and you love each other and you grasp onto that love and you work your tail off like you should with every ounce of being you got tomorrow and we're relentless, then we'll be holding the trophy and we'll be getting another one of these.
And thankfully the Lord touched my heart, touched my mind, touched my soul, touched my spirit, said either I'm the Lord of your life or I ain't. And the time is now.
Pierce County, their fans from Blackshear on their feet.
Know what's coming.
1 yard away from a state championship. Magetha. The last one to bow. Touchdown! This time for real. The Bears from Pierce. Team. We don't talk about
I'm
God bless the Bears. They were relentless.
Relentless, brothers.
Signing off.